So what you're talking about is when the tempo got faster and slower, yes? All okay? So what you want to do is make sure you use correct vocabulary and use words like temple. Everybody understands what that means instead of rah, 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 rah. Right? Good. Good.
Any comments?
Okay, students. You guys, was any part of the music that you really liked to hear? No? Okay.
Did it sound like we had some parties and some lounge? We're getting a variety of loud stuff?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Our next piece is called Ancient Wood.
Thank you.
They asked him to turn the door on camera, but...
Okay. I'll just embarrass him.
I Yep, the difference was sharing the melody. Yeah, cool. Any other general comments?
Was there a key change in the middle?
There was a key change kind of toward the end.
I like the key change.
Yeah. What did we like about what we heard? What did we like about what we heard? Yeah. Instructor criticism on that song?
What did you guys think about the tempo?
I think you should keep it better next time.
You guys like the tempo?
Right. So we have one left. This is the theme from a movie about a very famous boxer. I'm sure you will recognize it. Come on, Mr. Boone.
Try it. It's long.
Playing three songs for you. The three songs we're playing today are called Wipeout, Jurassic Park, and Leyenda. Finally referred to the students as Linda for their, yes, finally referred. I want to say thank you for inviting us to allow us to have you here this afternoon. I appreciate your using your listening skills, as listening is a very big part of music. Okay? Without listening, we cannot get further, we cannot get better. Okay? So, we shall begin with Wipeout. Ready? One, two, three, four. Thank you.
All right, that was. Well, very quickly, what do you guys think about that song?
Something that you would like to share
yes.
if you were looking for a
specific.
It was really
good. Nice, thank you. Over here? I get a little louder at the end. Yeah, it's true. Okay, anybody else? Yes?
It's interesting. I wouldn't know how to explain it when we're.
Interesting. Yes?
No, I couldn't play that.
You couldn't play it?
Because I don't know how to play guitar at
all. Oh, okay. All right. But it's actually a song based upon an old 50s tune called Wipeout. That's what it is. Next one is called Jurassic Park. Ready? After three. Prepare? One, two, three. Questions? Anything that you noticed? Yes.
I noticed that some of the people were playing two parts.
They're playing two parts. Can you tell me the two parts that you heard? One was plucking, the other one was what?
Well, strumming.
What was the other person people doing? There's some people strumming, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's different kind of parts of the song. Nice. Good job.
All right.
Our last song will be called Leyenda. We hope you enjoy it. Ready? Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six. Pitches, I like that. Over here in the back.
I have a question.
Yes, I have an answer.
Is it easy for you guys to shift so fast?
When you know how to do it.
So how'd you get better at it?
Practice.
Oh, you knew the answer?
Oh, hello.
Did you get better at it through practice?
Yeah.
The virus, right? If you want to be good at something, you have to practice it. Yeah.
Also,
the music is you get to play.
These guys were a lot of these guys were beginning guitar, so they had some practice. Additionally, because when we encountered more difficult pieces, you break it up into parts. So you don't play the whole thing all at once. because that's just way too difficult. So you start with just one finger, the thumb, or the other fingers, and then you go from there. So you just try to go along as easily as possible, and then add the more difficult pieces later. Question?
Is it more easier to put
the
thumb
or
your
index finger? Ask them.
Thumb.
They like the thumb.
It depends on the song.
Yeah.
With Leyenda, it's better with the thumb, but with like White Bear or something like that, it's better.
So it depends on the particular song. That's your answer. Ladies and gentlemen, please give the guitar students a round of applause. I think we have time to listen to one song. Guitars, quiet please. We'll listen to one song, and then we'll exit. We'll exit probably going this way, that way, that way. We have 4 minutes of the bell rings.
Otherwise, you're going to be like, when you hear them do, we will, then you should already half over. It's today. Tomorrow's Wednesday. And then Thursday morning, it is all about rehearsal. Right? Thursday morning is a rehearsal. The concert isn't Thursday morning. That's more of a rehearsal time for us. But I want to do what I can do to help you feel really confident going to Sunnyside. So here's what I need to do. Kensla, you've been waiting. Can I go quickly?
Yes,
I'm sorry, Kaylee. Kensla, hi.
us the face. Find the last four measures. You start on an A, a low A. For cellos, that's one on the G string, right? Bass is open A. So last four marks, listen, we have A, A, B, listen, B, E, rest, A. Only half note A. A, two, three, four. B, two, three, four. B, rest. B, rest. A. Almost, let's try it again. Let's try it again. One, two, ready, go. A.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. So there you go, part two. Next song. Okay, cross or loose. Ready? Remember, we start to slow, yes? Ready? Cross or loose. Ready? One, two, three, four.
Thank you.